Years after he retired from cricket field, Sachin Tendulkar's new innings have lit up the lives of thousands of rural people. The Bharat Ratna Awardee has collaborated with Schneider Electric India for spreading happiness in their foundation campaign with solar home lighting systems. Tendulkar was in the village around 45 kilometers from Lucknow to meet the beneficiaries of the campaign. Around 350 households are said to have been fitted with LED solar power lights and a mobile charging system in the village alone, mostly inhabited by embroiderers of Ari and Zardozi. The day was a big one for villagers who awaited the arrival of Tendulkar since early morning, and when the cricketer did come, loud chants of his name echoed in the air and flower petals were showered on him. Years ago, in 1994, I had come to play against Sri Lanka, and the love I got from Lucknow back then is the same even now, said Tendulkar when he addressed media at the sprawling mansion Kidwai Koti in Badagaon. In Uttar Pradesh, we have provided solar power to around 16,000 households, and our aim is to reach 25,000 households by 2020, Sachin added.
बिजली देने की कोशिश करेंगे। तो ऑलमोस्ट मुझे लग रहा है कि 1,20,000 लोगों को बिजली देने की